Volatile organic compounds or VOCs are hydrocarbon chains usually made of benzene, toluene, or formaldehyde groups, some of which are considered carcinogenic. The sources of these VOCs are mainly from vehicle emissions, industries, and even daily products at our own household. The WHO has declared a limit on global VOC chemical emissions at under 330 parts per billion. Over the years, many devices with gas chromatography, mass spectrometry, or nuclear magnetic resonance have been developed to detect and monitor the amount of VOC in the air. These traditional methods are rather time-consuming and costly. Well, recently there has been an increase in using piezoelectric materials for gas sensing. One such device is the quartz crystal microbalance sensor. The quartz crystal microbalance, or QCM, is a mass detection sensor capable of measuring mass sensitivity at nanogram levels. When a thickness shear mode piezoelectric crystal is tuned to high frequencies, these sensors provide high precision detection while maintaining a basic geometry, low cost, and ease of production. They usually have a coating of a sensing layer to promote adsorption between the electrode and the target gas. My name is Shomi Bhattacharji from Manipal International University, and my project aims to design such a QCM sensor for gas sensing. Conventional QCM sensors have a single electrode or channel to detect mass, but decreases the area of detection. Due to their single electrode form, typical QCM sensors have limitations in their detecting capabilities. So QCM sensors with multiple channels fabricated on a single quartz crystal wafer are introduced to tackle the limitation. These are called multi-channel QCM or MQCMs. I have used finite element modeling on Comsol multiphysics software to design three such MQCMs with different number of channels to compare and analyze the performance of each of these sensors based on their resonant frequencies. This work develops and optimizes a few novel multi-channel QCM sensors, namely dual-channel, triple-channel, and quadruple-channel QCM sensors on a single quartz crystal substrate. There is another factor to be noted. Since multiple channels are designed on a single wafer, the frequencies of each of the channels cause an interference between them. MQCMs have constraints that must be overcome, which includes sensor crosstalk and energy loss due to crosstalk error. In order to minimize the interference, an optimal distance is set between the center of the channels, termed as C2C distance. My study shows that a four-channel MQCM sensor with 6 mm C2C distance produces a high resonant frequency with least interference. Thus, if each QCM is coated with the appropriate sensing material, it has the potential to detect multiple gas targets with minimal crosstalk error. Other than that, more channel contributes more advantages since many samples can be tested on a single quartz substrate. This can increase the accuracy of the specific gas detection. After that, as a starting point, a QCM sensor with the appropriate sensor film is developed to investigate its behavior in terms of VOC detection. I have designed a QCM sensor with a CytoSun sensing film. CytoSun is a linear polysaccharide made of glucoamine chains taken from the shells of aquatic animals such as seashells and lobsters. They have been used for gas sensing mainly for acetone vapors. I have simulated the detection of different concentrations of acetone using the designed sensor, and it has gained a mass sensitivity of 17.389 per centimeter square per nanogram, determined using the Sorbury's equation. The coefficient of determination is obtained as 95.64% for 0 to 100 parts per million concentration of acetone based on this simulation. Thank you.